Starting recording. First time ever playing The Division. I need to make sure it says that correctly. It says that it's not available. Hold on. Stop stream. Wait, so who started it then? They contaminated the money.
Yeah.
Oh, that's terrible. Like, I almost feel sick to my stomach watching this.
It's possible, yo.
Was it a chemically made smallpox?
I couldn't tell you.
Unconfirmed reports of a smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
The National Guard units converging on
no
a hospital
trace.
In
the
central
bridges are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real danger.
There's not enough
vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Is it all of New York? Nope. It's not just like, are we even on New York?
Not yet. You will be.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
I'm gonna be real bad at this game to start off with, aren't I?
Oh yeah, it's gonna be awful. But you're gonna like it eventually.
Move head. I'm going to be a male. Okay.
Oh, come on.
I don't like any of the scars. Oh, I can change the color for each individual part of the... Okay. Well, I can't even see that. Are all the tattoos on the neck?
You're not even gonna see your tattoos. I don't worry about too much.
That one's not too bad. Accessories.
Intelligent system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online.
Take cover.
Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful. Initialized. Open fire at the highlight targets. Sidearm test successful.
Do you always have unlimited ammo for your sidearm?
Welcome aboard, Agent.
Yes.
This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
I'm gonna text Evan, tell him I am playing the Division.
Evan who?
Evan, he's my buddy that I went to high school with, and he's been playing the Division like nonstop lately, and he's like, when are you gonna play it? And I'm playing it right now when he's not on. I am playing the Division.
Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
I've always hate how in games like this, A is cover, and B is, like, climb over stuff.
Yeah.
He texted me back. Nice. How do you like it? G. just started, don't know yet, come play. There's people in my game already.
This whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, headed this way.
Put your people there. You see, someone else got the call. Major Fei Lau, division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. If you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment. Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Find supplies, rescue civilians, retrieve food.
See you again.
Guy on the radio has a good clue of what's going on.
He's pretty funny sometimes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Skill not assigned. What abilities? You now have abilities, skills. Skills have been your tools kit with new tactical options. Equip skills. Medical, tech, security. Sticky bomb slot? Are you sure you can't just join my game?
Yeah, you have to get out of the tutorial first.
Agent, Rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights distribution center.
I have people running around with me.
Those are other tutorial people.
Profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering.
This dude's level like I saw a dude that was level 5.
I'm like a level 278.
Not go over that.
Huh?
Hello?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah. I'm trying to get inside. Oh, here it is. What the hell? There we go. Yeah. Restore, retrieve some food. Am I supposed to just kill this guy? Well, I did anyways. Okay.
Missing supply crate located.
I'm gonna switch A and B around at some point. Bad guys? Mark the supplies. Oh, really? Okay, the spread on this gun is terrible. I like how, like, my, like, there's stats on the back of my book bag. That guy is funny. Select mission. Ooh, that was cool. Dude. Alright. See, this is going to be our future one day where we just kind of look at the ground and can put a map on the ground. That's just going to happen. Side mission. Side mission. Safe house. Player. Do a side mission. See, that's why I hope Microsoft Lens actually becomes a thing. Because if Microsoft Lens, like, succeeds, it's going to be, like, I want it to be so popular that you can just wear it anywhere and see AR everywhere.
Yeah, I mean, they tried that with Google Glass, didn't they?
Well, the reason why they didn't want Google Glass is because it had cameras on the front. I mean, there's cameras everywhere already.
Yeah.
And the thing is that if they don't want Google Glass, if they don't want Microsoft Lens, then your private company needs to say, we don't allow it in our building. That's what needs to happen. They banned something that in public areas shouldn't be banned, just because if you ban Google Glass, you need to ban smartphones too. So I was thinking, just like, what if we all just went around and recorded everything with our phones? And people do that. People do that already all the time. But what if we all did it? Then why do you have Google Glass banned? It doesn't make sense.
I think it's a whole privacy scare thing. People want to hold on to their privacy when they realize there is none when you're in public, which is why it's called public.
Right.
You know?
This is right here. And see, that's what people need to realize. That's why...
You have no privacy when you're in public.
Right. Here's my big thing, is, why can't I get to this? Or do I just have to go... No, it's literally right next to me. Climb this. Can I climb this? It says it's right here. There is nothing right here. Am I supposed to go up the stairs? Is there a door right here? There is a door right here. I am stupid. Okay, I'm standing on the... It's gone. Wait. Alright, where's this spot at? I want... Okay, I went there. There's nothing there. I truly think you can join up with me.
I cannot. You have to get off that tutorial island. I promise.
Oh, geez. Where are they? How do I do on my pulse? I forget how to do my pulse. There it goes. Aha. Man, I want a better gun.
You will get better guns, I promise.
How do I heal? That button? Yeah, that button. Okay. How much do heals do? Do they heal you for all three bars, or can you gain more bars, or how's the heals work?
You can regain all of your heals. As if you're like skills, you have to collect a few resources to level up, kind of thing.
Finally! Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying.
Level up. Leveling up will give access to new tools. Keep it up. My protective armor? Does it actually change what I look like? No. But you can change what you look like, right?
Eventually, yeah, you pick up stuff.
Shotgun? Come on. Can I equip two things, or do I have to get past the tutorial before I can equip two things?
Two main weapons in your sidearm.
unlock at level 4. Got it. Okay. Okay, so this is interesting. This AR is on his watch. What is this?
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Can I get over this? Oh, that hurt me? What? Is that a bad guy? These are bad guys.
Zip. Yo, got any food?
Blah, blah. God, I hate this gun. I have to defend this?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
God, I almost want to use my freaking pistol instead of this. It's actually pretty fluid for a cover game. Oh, damn. Okay. Oh, heal, heal. No, don't. I pressed B to heal.
Oops.
Yeah. I'll get used to the button controls. But yeah, it's actually pretty fluid for being a cover game. Usually cover games are really stiff and not fluid. Do I lose stuff when I die?
No.
Oh, there's another one.
Target is secure.
There we go.
Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Gas mask. Can I only carry a certain amount of things? Yes.
But yeah. Eventually you can carry like a ridiculous amount of things.
Can I teleport to a safe house? Fast travel. Yes. Confirm fast travel. Okay. Let's find something a little bit more accurate. I can sell some things, can't I? Like this
yes.
mask. Both these armors. I'm gonna hold on to that shotgun. God, his weapons suck.
Just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
Calling all units. We have rioters overrunning the precinct. Drop everything! Agent, we just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters. Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs. You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages. Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Hostiles incoming.
Oh, Jesus, they're right there. Okay, go on the other side. On the other side? Okay, good job. Oh, Jesus. Can I dodge? Oh, I can dodge. Who's still hitting me? Oh, jeez. Oh, they're up top. Run!
What's this? Dot. Himself or something? So examine. Secure the parking lot.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Private parking garage, get back.
That's your in. Go get him.
I hope he dies. One tool. What do tools do?
You use them to craft.
Oh, jeez. Take cover. Okay, don't die. Don't die. Alrighty. Can I punch?
Oh yeah, click in.
What?
Click in on your right thumbstick.
Wow, that hurt. Oh, I'm lagging.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
I don't know how to toss my grenades.
Left.
Gotcha. Flash grenade. What's the new item? Oh, it's appearance.
Detected.
Okay, and press left on the D-pad, right? Oh, there we go. Where's this buddy at? Oh, I like this.
What do you think so far?
So far, it's good. Very smooth, fluid.
Just gonna keep charging.
Ooh, I'm on fire now. How do I not be on fire?
You can roll around.
You can do that? Yeah. Ooh, he has armor? Oh, geez. There's one guy to my right that I didn't see. You asshole. Oh, Jesus. Stop breaking cover, jeez. Got him. Release rope. What does that do? Can I go down the rope?
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves.
All right, I'm going to Manhattan.
We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander General.
Neat.
I heard they've done some patches and weird shit where I might be able to level you with you, it's just I won't be as overpowered as I could be.
Hmm.
I think it, like, limits me to, like, your max or something like that. Because I have weapons that are doing, like, 30,000 damage.
Gotcha.
Or 130,000. One second.
Behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. I can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
She's a strong one.
Welcome to Hudson. all gonna get out of this? Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. Feast on radio sound advice tomorrow.
Watching a video.
A video about what?
This chick.
Good luck out there.
Explaining what I'm doing here, basically. As we're landing in the helicopter, she's all fucked up.
Yeah, she got her eye blowed off.
So I have different loadouts. Cool.
Yeah.
I don't care what people say. The rush is worth the price I pay.
Now entering a safe area.
Also, don't get too attached to your weapons until you get to the higher levels, because you're going to be
switching. Oh, no, I know. I know. Yeah. You want to join up with me?
Does it? Let me finish this hostage rescue, and I will certainly do that.
No, you have to join me right now, or I'm not playing this game anymore.
But, Chris.
Nope.
Chris, I got to save the hostages.
I'll save the hostages. You need to follow me.
Yeah, I'm going to follow you.
You need to step through here, pal.
Yeah, so you can kill everything in my path.
Yeah, pretty much with my pistol. Also, you can shoot dogs in this game. I don't know why that's okay, but you can. Yeah, me and my friends would always just run around. I don't think so.
Okay, then I'm not going to shoot a dog.
Sometimes I just do.
This is actually a very pretty game.
It's very pretty.
It's very clean.
Uh-oh.
Well, it's not pretty, but it's you know what I mean.
Yeah. It's good looking.
Right.
Holy shit, I just got rompled for no reason.
Camp Hudson. Got a marketplace here. I'm gonna see what they have.
Hey! Check this out!
Yeah, of course. I want a new weapon. Are you the weapons master? Right there? Weapons. Yep. Okay, alright.
Suppressor. I like suppressors.
G36. I'm probably gonna buy the suppressor. How much money do I have? 284. I can buy this. Buy. Or do I pick up random weapons? Is it worth it for me to buy this?
Sometimes.
I want a longer ranged weapon. How long is it going to take me to get a long-range weapon?
You will literally be swimming in weapons.
Okay. All right. Never mind.
See you around.
What's this? Request situation report.
You look tired. Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got the sciatica, but you can count on me.
You're using the sciatica as an excuse so you don't have to do work. They didn't put you here. You put yourself here. $275. This guy's name is Zombies, and he's $275.
That's what I get to. Because eventually you level up so high that you start depending on your gear as your level up. It's weird.
Right, right. I totally get what it is, yeah. They basically each level isn't a level up. It's like a mini stat increase.
until micro. You get to level 30. Oh, there's a boss. Oh, Lord. Okay. Grenades is fun.
Huh? Situation boards. Is that where I just came from? No.
Informed and following the instructions of health officials, you can protect yourself, your family, and the community against public health threats.
What is blue compared to green?
It goes gray, blue, green, purple, gold.
Is that how hard they are, or is that the loot that I'm gonna get?
Relative. Oh, for. For. Are you talking about gear? Or for. No.
I went to the situation board.
Oh, the blue, green, and yellow are the different types of missions, and they give you that color resource.
Gotcha. So is blue harder than green then?
Nope, blue, green, and yellow is just the different kinds. So you have security, technology, and medical.
Gotcha.
And then each one you get, you can buy another upgrade to your base, which corresponds to perks and ability upgrades. So medical is healing, security is more damage, and defense and tech is utility. All right, try and bite me, see what happens. What time is it? It's only 9:40. Okay. Okay, cool. Where you going?
To this mission right here. Complete Sidemen rewards with gear and crafting blueprints. This is something blue. Wait. This isn't the way I'm supposed to go. Where's the little laser thing telling me where to do? I'm so lost without technology. It's this way. Is there a faster way to get around?
There's fast travel, but you have to do it at bases.
I'm just thinking, this is a really long run.
Calling all units, we've got a hostile stronghold up on West 29th. Please investigate.
It gets better eventually.
They're a higher level than I am, apparently. Wow. Okay, then. They didn't nerf crap of yours. Ow! That dude one hit me! Hold to give help? Oh, give up. Whoops.
God damn it.
Respawn.
I got you.
You got me?
Yeah.
You can still get me up? Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Dope.
Okay, so these guys one hit me, by the way.
Yeah, I kind of... I think I'm way too high a level to help you out, honestly.
Well, you can just kill everything until I level up.
That, okay.
That's what we're gonna do. Just because... eventually... they're gonna not one hit me. Right?
Yeah. That's the thing that happens.
And I got a gun. Another shotgun. Which shotgun is better, is the question. I got an M4.
Yeah. Yeah. Time to wear something silly.
So I'll be your support role.
There you go. Now you won't be able to lose me.
Now I won't be able to lose you?
Yeah, look at my pants. They're orange.
Ah. Okay. I'm looking for orange pants. Woo. This is cool. I like the sights on this. Whoa. Dude, what's... what?
What's up?
Hey, that's bright. Stop shining that in my eyes. Is that a laser?
Yeah.
Like, oh. It's a very thick laser. Okay. All right, next place. Can I still see you move? Move around. Run someplace. Oh, I can. Dude, that's dope. Okay, let's see. Closest mission.
Oh my god, this is just awful. But we got a medical supply drop that was sent out yesterday, and it's gone missing. Imagine, those sick people could use that. Can you be a deer and look for it?
Nobody's gonna share nothing. Go away.
Tango down.
See, I still really, really want to switch my A and B button. How good is the punch?
Awful. All it does is stun.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, eventually, once you beat the story, you get to, like, endgame stuff, where you level up and go on incursions and go to the Dark Zone. It's pretty cool.
There's a doggy. Hi, doggy. Aww.
There are no friends. There is only comrades and allies.
Yeah, I consider them friends.
And that's why they don't exist anymore, Chris. That's why you make me have to kill them.
I could have trained that dog to be my watchdog. Oh wait, that's you.
It can't tell time.
We're here.
Incoming hostiles.
Oh no! What is that? Okay.
It's heels.
Cool.
I call these guys my minions.
Oh, we're in the wrong place.
Go, my minions!
Oh my god.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Can I stop lagging, please? I'm gonna get downed again because I can't see. There's apparently a bad guy over here. I'm gonna try to kill him, but I don't know how well it's gonna work.
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
Oh, they're up top. How the fuck do I get up there?
Oh, over here. There's a ladder. Oh, I'm down. Yep. Yep. They're right next to me.
It's okay. I gotta go save the supplies.
Do I still get experience for this?
Probably.
Save the supplies.
You hit me, asshole?
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
More hostiles incoming. There's supplies over here. There's somebody right below you.
It's okay, I'm coming.
Oh, come on. This is dumb. Where are you? I'm coming for you, don't worry. They're shooting me so they won't shoot the supplies.
How much health do you have?
Ridiculous amounts.
Yep, one hit down again. Oh, it's getting me back up. Cool. Yeah, just keep doing that. Holy cow. Ah.
I must say we're all very impressed with how you got that medical supply drop secured. I'm gonna tell Benny all about you when I see him. He's gonna love it.
I got 1,845 experience from that.
Just like that, you're level 4. What'd you do?
What'd I do?
You exploded.
I exploded?
That explosion was my health kit.
Oh, okay. There's another one right there.
Lady named Michelle Mason. I guess they want me to ask you to stop her, but you have to promise me you'll be careful. I'll upload her last known location, but nobody can say I didn't warn you.
Hey, there's loot over here.
Oh, yep, she shot me again. Okay. How many times can you do that?
My reload's pretty good.
Okay, where's said loot?
The green stuff? Did you already pick this up?
It was just ammo.
Oh. Let's see if this works. Hang on. There you go.
Got a med
kit
over here. Yeah.
Weird.
What'd you just give me?
Here.
Dude. Oh, I can't equip it until I'm level 25. Okay.
It's okay. Hold on to it until you can, or you can sell it.
Yeah, I'm probably just gonna sell it. Yeah, because if I sell it, then I can just buy stuff that I can use right now.
Tango.
Foxtrot?
No, it was a dog.
Don't kill the dogs.
They're wild animals. They will eat your brains.
If I'm dead, if I'm alive, I'm going to train them.
Well, how many times have you fallen down already?
None, because you got me back up.
Get knocked down, but I get up again. Never gonna keep you down.
I'm gonna kill this guy. Here we go. Nope. Okay, did I do any damage to him?
Here you go. Go, my minions!
I am a distraction. Light pads. Nope, there's a guy to my right.
Go, my minions, go! Run.
What the hell are those things? Cool.
My minions. Do you see this thing right next to me? Okay.
Yeah. Just leave that there. I'm gonna get down like 15 times right here, so... Do I gain XP for your deaths? Yes.
Are you?
Yes, I am gaining XP right now.
Good. I'll just power the level. Oh, this is a big bag.
I'm down again. Luckily, I'm still in your circle, so we're all good. She keeps sniping.
Thing is, I'm not even built to be a healer.
But I'm glad you have that item.
How do I get up there? I don't know if I can. All over here. Don't run away. Don't be a bitch.
Michelle. Michelle.
Found everything you needed. Isn't that nice? I hope you didn't get any blood on your gear. It's the hardest thing to get out of the laundry.
This bitch is weird. Did you pick that gear, all that gear up?
Mm-hmm.
Oh dear, sweetie. We just got some awful news here. Some very nice people are being held hostage by some of those rioters. I swear I don't know what's happened to values. I'll just send you the coordinates.
There you go.
Oh, I have to be level 6 for that. Level 7 for this. I'm still picking up loot that's too high a level for me.
There's more right there.
That I can equip. Okay. have tracks on. Oh, that's blue. Level 25. I'm gonna keep this blue. All right. Phone recording? What's a phone recording? Let's go get this phone recording. How long do you think it will take for me to get to your level? Or at least a level where I don't get one hit?
A while. Oh, assholes!
Are you able to downgrade your person?
I have to start a new person.
I don't do any damage to these guys. To hit him. I'm doing 167 damage. How much damage are you doing to these guys?
130,000.
What? Okay. Are you able to have multiple characters?
I think so.
Change characters. I'd like to play the game too.
Let me see how to do that.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
So how do I get down to the to said phone?
Yeah, I can start a new character.
Stock. Bootable object.
Do you have to start on the island, or do you just come here?
Yeah.
That sucks. New skill slot available. You gave me this mod. That's right. Okay. You're breathing into your mic, by the way.
Oh dear. Well, my bad. Sweetie, we just got some awful news here. Some very nice people are being held hostage by some of those rioters. I swear, I don't know what's happened to values. I'll just send you the coordinates.
You're in! Go! We got your back! Move! Move! Go, go, go!
Like this M4. Now it shows me how to get there. Okay.
something I can loot here?
OMG. Did you see Arya's new video? Holy shit, it's so awesome. I can't believe her look. Did you hear she's dating the singer from that Swedish band? What? No way. He's on fleek. His hair is gorge. I love him so much. He's like the luckiest girl in the world.
Get off the phone. You have to come see what's on the news.
I gotta go, babe. Mom's getting jelly. Love you. Wait. Okay.
For Rachel, your message won't leave itself.
Hey, Rach, I'm just calling to see if you're okay. We left it on pretty bad terms, but I do want to make sure you're all right. They say this thing's gonna get worse before it gets better, and...
Ooh, shotgun.
Look, I don't know if I have the right to tell you what to do, but keep off the needle, okay? If you need an ear, let me know. I'll be there if you need me.
Got some awful news here. Some very nice people are being held hostage by some of those rioters. I swear, I don't know what's happened to values. I'll just send you the coordinates.
Apparently, it did mess up up here.
So what?
Apparently, I did miss things up here. Yep. Weapon parts.
I keep forgetting that I'm not tanky anymore.
Oh, yeah? So you're dying?
Yeah.
That's funny.
Like, I'm so used to just, like, running up and shooting people in the face. And, like, I just got taken out by a pistol. So, that sucks. So let's equip a better gun. And all I have is an MP5. Okay, all right.
Dispatch to Chelsea Patrols. We're showing a loss of water pressure on West 20th. Check it out before you return to base.
Level up.
Well, that was pretty funny. His body was like I hit his flamethrower on his back, you know?
Oh, yeah.
And it exploded and flung his body from the ground level to the upper level that I'm on.
Oh, geez. Okay. Oh, geez, there's so many of them.
That was a crit. Okay, alright. No, stay away! I think I failed that one.
Oops.
You can retry missions like that, can't you?
Yeah.
Oh, they put me back at the beginning, didn't they? Okay, so, since you're doing the tutorial, right?
Yeah.
I'll be back. I'm just gonna mute myself. Dude, he just did a backflip right in front of me. What the hell? But anyways, I'm going to grab something to drink real quick.
Okay.
And I'll be back. And I'm gonna use the bathroom and all that stuff. I'm also gonna stop my stream to give the stream a little bit of a break, because if I go past 2 hours, it kind of messes up a little bit.
Hmm.
So, I'll be back.
Okay.